If you're still not convinced you need a color portable, how about a pen-based computer? Several companies are betting you won't want to fumble with a keyboard when you can point and draw directly onto the computer screen. The availability of the new Windows 3.1 for pen computing has brought new software applications to the pen-based portables. Calcomp showed off its new display pad technology, which uses electromagnetic sensors to detect pen pressure and angle. This pad's sensitivity makes it a good computer for artists, as well as a reliable platform for signature verification. Information written on the display pad can be simultaneously displayed on a standard PC monitor. The Travelite Pen Portable from DFM goes one step further and provides digital audio record and playback capability. Here it's demonstrated for use by hospital personnel to verbally record patient information, in addition to inputting data with a pen directly onto the screen. Wacom's LCD integrated tablet has a unique feature, a cordless pen. It also beats the competition on cost with a starting price of $1,800. If ruggedness and durability are what you want, Microslate demonstrated how its notebook computer can take a licking and still keep on ticking. Two bodybuilders took turns standing on the Microslate Datalite 400 and throwing it across the floor. And yes, this first ever 486 pen-based computer was still working.